Bollywood actress Riya Chakravarti is always in the hit list of trolls after the death of Sushant Singh Rajput. The actress is celebrating her 29th birthday today. A few hours before her birthday, the actress shared a video on her Instagram handle asking for financial help for a sick child. But even on this video, she is being trolled mercilessly. Riya made headlines after she was accused by Sushant's family for abetment to suicide and also siphoning off funds from the late actor. She was also named in a Narcotics Control Bureau NCB charge sheet along with her brother Shobhik Chakravarti in a drug-related probe into Sushant's death case. She was arrested last year and spent a month in Mumbai's Pakula jail in September. Talking about her work, the actress is part of the film Chehre, starring actors Amitabh Bachchan and Imran Hashmi. This is her first film after Sushant's death. Directed by Rumi Jafri, Chehre also features Annu Kapoor, Raghubir Yadav, Crystal D'Souza. The film, scheduled to release earlier this year, was postponed owing to lockdown.